great grandmother, very old. She's a lady that just likes, you know, company now. So every morning before I come to work, I pass and give her a check and hold a conversation with her for probably about 10, 15 minutes. And I always make sure and leave by telling her and just one thing. I love her. That's my elderly grand. Love her too bad.